Welcome to MIT's MOOC for Advanced Placement Physics C, Introductory Newtonian Mechanics. I'm Dave Pritchard, and my co-instructors are Dr. Chen and Chris, members of my relate.mit.edu education research group. We are trying our best to help you not only ace the AP exam, but also to become more expert in general problem-solving skills that will help you in your college career and beyond. Of course, we'll never succeed, any of us, in being as expert as Isaac Newton was, who created this whole field essentially single-handedly. Make no mistake, his three laws changed the world irrevocably. They allowed people to understand conceptually and with numerical precision the motion of planets and comets, the height of the tides, and collisions of galaxies that were only discovered a quarter millennium later. More practically, people could now engineer machines and structures that would perform as designed. Indeed, in this course, you will calculate the force in a couple of members of this simple bridge. Thus, mechanics spawned several branches of engineering and led to the Industrial Revolution. And that has made it possible for many of us to live far better, far richer lives than people did in Isaac Newton's time. Our prime pedagogical objective in this course is for you to learn a new approach to problem solving, one that makes you more expert, and that will help you learn mechanics, or teach it if that's your profession, and that will help carry forward to solving problems in other domains. You're going to have to do some hard problems to learn to do this, so let's get going.